Jack, your verses. Please walk your horses. Walk your horses to the center of the arena and line up facing the opening stand.
It shouldn't matter.
Back up.
This is him, Nate the horse.
Well, kid doesn't know what make the horse do.
It's how they sit, a stock seat.
Please walk your horses to the center of the arena and line up.
Show grandma mom's eating. Show her her food.
Yeah, I actually seen some.
So if I wouldn't let me eat with a mouse, I'd go buy my own.
Please jog your horses.
Tori's not having a good time, he's tired.
It's a little girl.
Get out of my face.
Cat and dog keep me busy.
Do you know where Karen is? Oh, she's coming?
Please load your horse.
It's all boys. What are you doing, Ben?
Just reared his head up big time.
It caught me right in the chest that woman who did it for me. When Ernie was. Good job, Corey. You're looking good.
Except you're not smiling.
Don't even look at me. That little gray boy girl.
Please walk your horses.
Go easy, huh?
The judge said to yourself.
Oh, that's your mom.
Look at Jackie. She thinks she's cool. Mm-hmm. Tell Kai to look at Jackie.
What? Put your hair up. Am I going to be anywhere if I sit there?
Karen is right down there on the edge of the barn. Karen! She's right over there.
She just walked that way.
She's just right, walking right there. Right there. Hurry, Jackie.
What are you doing hanging out on the horn, Tori?
Well, it's more of a girl movie.
Who is that number 42?
Go tell my car takes more gas than that.
Really?
Do I look cool?
He blew it.
He
yes, he did.
No, he didn't. He gets 14
years old.
Doing good. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Go, go, go. Good job.
You can go hang around the other kids today so we can lose you again today.
Frank Otter's up, carefree, Barry, and Duncan, Sarah Gilbert, and Paul.
Gone?
Gone?
I thought you were gone. I thought you went home with Grandma.
Hmm?
Good job, Frank.
Hold on a second.
You supposed to call me last night.
What?
She was expecting another package today. She told him yesterday I'd call him to work and make sure he got it.
Right.
And he got it yesterday. So see, it worked.
Greg? Look at him. Look at him.
Laying back, stretching his back.
He was laying on the back of his saddle.
Back hurts.
At least the horse is on all fours.
Okay, we're ready for you, Craig.
You got his little fuzzy things on his head?
Right there.
Yeah. Good job.
Sunday.
We're gonna rush this morning.
Okay, here comes that Cotter kid. Go, Deb. He's going faster than Deb. Dang it. Move. Go!
ain't moving very fast.
Run home. Put it on the horse's head too?
Yeah.
Take a picture of him, Mom.
You got little fuzzy things on the horse head and his head.
No, it's like it's my trademark. Every time I get out there, everybody knows it's me.
Oh. Was that what Craig said?
I've never seen a gate like that either. He's a gated horse.
Yeah! Good job!
Come on, Corey!
Whoa, Deb!
Yeah, good job.
Barry, I'm Deb, and Sarah Gilson in the hall.
Yes, you guys gotta do something.
Us!
We're asking for help.
We want you to help.
See, look at him, look. Look, over there.
He's listening.
He's going to stay in a barn again tonight.
I got my camera.
I told him now we know their secret, though. All we have to do is lock the rain, hang up.
You know,
that used furniture.
All this is money. How much money you got?
Go, Craig!
Where are you going?
Go! Yeah.
He's all right. Cody.
He's all right. He'll get his horse.
Hurry, pull back in.
Good job, Craig.
Come to finish. No, don't. Me, that's going to hurt.
Make him do it.
Why is he going to do it again?
He's mad now.
He just wants
me
to do it.
Craig, check your horse's feet.
Did you hear a time?
40-some, 47.
Come on, 47. Keep standing.
Come on, Corey!
He starts back.
No.
Keep it up.
Go! Pull it back!
There you go.
There.
Come on, Corey!
Go, Corey, come on!
Ride of 2392.
Mm-hmm.
And Zach Holmes is in the hall.
Was that a scratch
for
this one?
Oh!
He hit Doc in the
hall. There's no time. Cindy Dennison and Doc Zachariah Holmes on deck and Justin.
Let it rip!
grease gun, buddy.
I think I done been hanged.